For 30 years, this man has been pissing people off. This is Tony Gustin. And in 2 weeks, he will let me throw a pie in his face if we make a goal of $500 in the next 9 days. I'm Jen Palingra, and this is my story. All right, so we have made $15,000 out of my $20,000 goal to cover medical expenses for a thyroid cancer surgery and treatment. My online donation page expires in 9 days. It is today, August 22nd. On August 30th, it expires. So we're gonna make the most of it. So Tony Gustin will take a pie in the face if we make it to $500 in the next 9 days. I think you can handle that. You may not know Tony Gustin personally, but I assure you that you know someone like him. He is an asshole. If you've ever known someone who made fun of your music or left without saying goodbye and felt good about it, then you know someone like this, and I know you want to see me crush his face. If you've already made your donation, I thank you. But I know that you know at least two people who have been pissed off at Tony Gustin at least once. And I'm sure they'd spend $10 or $20 to see him get creamed in the face. And I'm pretty sure if we make $1,000 in a week, he'll let me slap him. Yep, new rule. And if we make $1,000, I'm going to slap Tony Gustin in the face. I'm sure he'll be okay with that. If you share this video, put a link to the donation page in the comment. It sets it up real nice for everybody, okay? Your support has been overwhelming, and I look forward to getting past this. Thank you so much. Tony Gustin is willing to give a display of public humiliation for me, so... That's it for now.